Hello boys. This video is about the changing gender roles and beauty standards. And we will also talk about what will be the ideal female body in the future. So let's start. Boys, beauty standards are changing. For both men and women, now muscular women are more attractive than thin women. Thin men are more attractive than muscular men. This means we are now enter in the great future, where women are new stronger sex and men are new weaker sex. So where those macho men who love to call a woman weaker sex? So boys, tell me, who is weaker sex now? Don't worry boys, we know that you are weaker than girls. Don't be shame on yourself. It's natural for boys to be weaker than girls. But you should proud on your muscular GF. Only lucky boys have muscular girlfriend. But don't worry boys, women are now joining gym to make more muscles than all men. So you will soon get your muscle angel. These women are ready to dominate men and this world, as now they will be superior sex. This kind of female body will be in the past. We love this kind of women, and yes, we will love them. But now we will add new thing on them, and that is huge muscles. This will make them real goddess. Because women are by nature is beauty, but when you add muscles on them, you will make most powerful thing in the world. This muscle goddess will teach men lesson of what is superior sex and show men their real place. And this is very important because men have ego of only they are strong and women are weak. We need to broke that ego, show them reality of the nature where women are stronger than men. And now we going to that way. Men think they are strong, but that was in the past. In modern time, men are much weaker than women. Men are losing their strength. And this is why men want woman to be strong. Not because they are weak, but they understand it's woman who's strong by nature, not them. We know women gain more strength by the same level of diet and training as men, so why waste our resources on men? We should give woman more resources than men. Then we will get more muscle goddess, who will make world like haven, where these muscle goddess dominate men. They will love men, because women are by nature mother. So they will care about men, not like men's ego who think only they are strong. These women are much superior to men, but still they love men and they don't have ego like men. And now this is why beauty standards are changing. Men understand now they are getting weak, and they need protection. So they want women to protect them. They understand they can't make muscles, but girls can make more muscles by same training. So this is why men are now attracted towards women who are stronger than they are. They can get everything by just sitting on their wives' arms. And women are also attracted towards men who are weak, because weak men are easy to control for women. But there are no strong men in the world, so this is why gender roles are also changing. Women are now stronger sex, so now they are making muscles and money to feed their men, and men have to do nothing, so men can take care of her child and they can cook meal for her. Yes men, you can do this. She give you everything, so you will be happy to do all this job. And if you don't want to do this, then boys, you have listened this carefully. She is modern women. She can beat you very, very badly. Because average modern women have height of 6 feet 7 inches, weight of 100 to 130 kilograms full of muscles, and bicep size of 20 to 26 inches. She can lift weight of 250 kilograms to 300 kilograms easily overhead. So does it sound scary to you boys? Well boys, this is the ideal women of modern age, and future women will have more strength than this. So you understand boys, tell me in the comments down, and follow me on Instagram, the links in the description below.